It's time to play. First, let's see what we need here. Then, stack and beat the block heaps. Put the little truck on it. Add the sticker and the cube truck is done. Press the button and let's start the fun with a cool engineering truck for the fire truck. We can also take this steering wheel, design remote control, and let the truck move forward, backward, turn right, and left, etc. We also have this fire truck, which has a bump and go wheel. Now, move it forward and backward with the beautiful lights and sounds. For this cool truck, there were three ways for playing. Remote control, bump, and go driving or slide. Third high, block trucks, your happy childhood toys.